O Sai Baba, Sai Natha, Sai Deva, I am heartfully prostrating at your feet before going to start this miracle. As usual, I did Vratha Puja on Thursday. But as today being Chitra Purnima and Hanuman Jayanti, I added those pujas. It took more time, hence unable to do Abhishekam to Baba in the forenoon puja. Somehow I did regular puja and arati etc. I was worrying. We used to go to Sri Sai Temple here in Sunnywal on every Friday. Today evening my son came from work early and asked me, can we go to Baba Temple? I immediately said okay. Both of us went. Surprisingly, Sri Sai Abhishekam was going on and Sai devotees were allowed to offer milk Abhishekam to small Vairaha of Sri Sai. I was overwhelmed to join in doing Abhishekam with others. What a wonderful opportunity Sri Sai gave to me. I did not realize it. So great. So also I used to chant Ayurvedam on Thursdays along with Sri Sai Vratha Puja. But today I could not chant or listen Rudram. I was worrying for that also. Today when I went Sai Darbar for his feet darshan, I saw few Sai Bandas were chanting Rudram mic with speakers. How wonderful blessings from Sri Sai Leela. Unforgettable. Wish to share to you. I asked my son to read Sri Sai Sacharitra in front of Baba. Recite my name always. I will appear before you. Sit at my feet, I will lead you to spiritual practice. Submit everything unto me, I will make you worry free. Listen to my leelas, forever pious will become your mind, says Baba. Subramaniam, San Diego, USA. O Sai Baba, I am very thankful to you for providing a wonderful opportunity to make this audio. For more audios, please visit SaiLeelas.com.